Hello everyone. So I know it is very late for this, but still I am just going to tell you about my experience about what I feel when I have given my exam. This is a self-given exam analysis. I have appeared for SSC CHSL 2019 edition. My exam was on 13th and my shift was third shift, and as you guys know that you guys are like going for the exams and preparing for it, you guys just wanted to know, maybe wanting to know that how the exam is coming, how is it going, and so it is what I have given it. Okay, so whatever you want to take out of that video, it's all up to you. Whatever conclusions you want to address or whatever things that you guys need out of it, you just guys can, you know, take out of it. All right, so I'll be just straight jumping over the analysis. What the analysis is, see, all of you guys know that it's a, you know, 100 questions, 200 marks, these are the basic things that you guys know. So before you go for the exams, if you just wanted to know what mindset you got to be carrying, exam is easy on aspects like English. It is coming very easy. Plus, you know, like in vocabulary section, you guys know, if you know a word, if you know the meaning, then you know it. If you don't know it, then you don't know it. You can't do anything about it. If you know it, then it is easy for you. And if you don't know it, it's anyways not going to help you. All right. So English is like quite easy. There was no reading comprehension. There was nothing. Okay. So what was there in the English section? I would like to tell you that there was a closed test. You guys can tell it a closed test. I will rather call it a fill in the blanks, because these were so simple. These were not addressing even to the grammatical things. These were addressing to like some punctuations. Okay, some punctuations you got to fill into them, and errors questions were very easy. There were some jumble questions. You got to arrange them, the sentences, to make a strong meaning out of it. These were okay, quite good. And other than that, there was sentence improvement. There are a few questions of sentence improvement. Antonym, synonym, I just can't tell you that I didn't do them. And there were the questions of spelling error, spelling correction. Yes, there were the questions. I guess there were two questions with that. One was asking about correct spelling, and one was asking about the incorrect one. Okay, so that was the question scenario. Other than that, I will come to, so English is quite easy. What I have attempted, I'll tell you at the end of the video what I have attempted and what I think should be the cutoff, because as just to tell you that for the SSC CHSL 2017 edition, I cleared that exam with the marks of 148 marks I got at the time of the, you know, when the answer key comes out. And then after, when the result came out, it went up to 151.5, because there were no normalization at that time. It was just that there are few questions that were given bonus to everybody. Okay, so which is why I got 151.5 marks out of 200 in CHSL pre, and in CHSL mains also I got 54 marks. I got 54 only, right? Yeah, 54 or 53, because my 53. Because my cumulative was 204 point something and the cutoff was 199.5. And my cumulative was 204 in CHSL 2017. In CHSL 2018, I didn't appear for it. 2019 exam, I'm just telling you about it. So with English, I have told you. With reasoning, I would like to tell you that in my section, in my session, my shift, it was a little, just few questions were there, which were like, you got to be thinking about them. If you know the drill, you will get them solved. If you don't know the drill, it's better to leave it, right? So what I have attempted there, I have attempted 22 in reasoning, 22 similar in English, because two or three questions were of antonym and synonym. I was going with a fair side. I was going, you know, what you guys say, safe side. So I just didn't attempt anything abruptly. I attempted what I know. I attempted what I was sure about. So with English, I'll tell you, I have told you, I have attempted 22. With reasoning, I have attempted 22. There were two, three questions, two or there, एक्चुअली देर वर फोर क्वेश्चंस. द मोमेंट व्हेन आई वाज फिनिश्ड विद माय एग्जाम्स देर वर फोर क्वेश्चंस ऑफ रीजनिंग व्हिच आई हैव डन व्हिच आई कुडंट डू एंड आई वाज लेफ्ट विद अराउंड 10 मिनट्स. आई वाज लेफ्ट विद 10 मिनट्स सो आई वेंट अप टू दैम एंड आई ट्राई टू सॉल्व. वन क्वेश्चन गॉट सॉल्व, अदर थ्री क्वेश्चन दीज वर नॉट ऑफ माई रेंज, आई कुडंट सॉल्व दैम सो आई जस्ट लेफ्ट दैम. अदर देन दैट आई यू नो दैट दोज 8 मिनट्स आई स्पेंड ओवर द मैथ्स क्वेश्चन. Two or three questions were there which were asking you to think a little, just a little. There was no question that gonna ponder you, that gonna make you feel hard in the exam. That is just very basic. And before that, I have just let me tell you that I have done 25 out of 25 in maths. Okay, and okay, the math was pretty easy. Like there was question like one straight line. You gotta just put the values, get the answers. Most of the questions were like you just don't have to put up the pen. Just go out, read the question. If you have a good calculation skill, you just don't need to write it down. You can solve it or like as it is. Okay. So then after, if I will come up to the general awareness section, that was tough. Okay, that was tough in sense. If I would say that, see, I have been preparing for other exams also, and meanwhile I was like just getting a gist of current affairs from July. From July to the recent date, I have just getting a gist of it only, because I have not revised them or do a lot of that. But what I saw in the exam, there were two or three questions. Okay, there were two or three questions that were from the current affairs from after July, because I have read them. Before that, I haven't read a current affairs anyways. So there were two three questions, just like they were asking the La Liga ambassador Rohit Sharma for cricket. La Liga ambassador, he has been appointed for Cricket Kingdom. Also, Rohit Sharma is appointed. But the question was about La Liga. And other than that, Jharkhand CM, the question was asked, who was the Jharkhand CM appointed, recent appointed. But actually, the question was considering, the question was asking you the who has been appointed as CM of Jharkhand in October 2019. October or maybe August 2019, there was some, maybe difference of months. So that type of question was there, because I know that right now Hemant Soren is there, so he would also be selected at that moment also. So that's why these were the questions which I knew, but there were hell lot of questions which I didn't know, I didn't have ever read them or anything. Like I just want to tell you that with history I'm good. Okay, I'm good at history. I have read a lot of. But the questions that were asked, that were factual questions, that were static questions out of history. Like कोई आपने कोई चीज़ बनी है उसको वहाँ पर कोई सभा के लिए बनाई गई थी उसके लिए आपका क्वेश्चन पूछ लिया गया था. तो GS is coming vague, it is coming, you can say difficult if you want to say, but it wasn't difficult, it was just abrupt. People don't read such things were in the exam, they don't read them. These were in the exams. And let me tell you, I have attempted 16 questions in GS, 16. I know you guys must be thinking that if GS is so tough, then how come 16? It's just that if I have had a gist over them. Okay, I have had a gist over them. See, I'm good with physics, but there were no question of physics. Not even a single question of physics was there. And what I can see of chemistry, there were two questions. Some oil of vitriol was asked. And some periodic table, modern periodic table, who has arranged it, something like that. Some question was in the exam. But, as I told you, I have attempted 16, but what I can tell you that I have had a good hold on few questions, like what I'm sure about, how many questions would I have done. I'm just going with 10:6, because 10 I think might be correct, or maybe 6 I would have been like, they might go wrong. Then. What I'm sure of, the two or three questions I'm already sure of that they are wrong. Okay, I'm already sure of them. So my total conclusive it is that exam is easy. GS is abrupt, and you can't read such things. These were in the exams, you don't read them, such things were in the exam. So with GS you don't need to panic. All you need to think is you got to get a good score in English, reasoning and mathematics is damn easy, man. If you're gonna cover it for like mathematics, if you're a little good in it, you're gonna cover it in max to max 15 minutes, 15 or 16 minutes. Just imagine, like you guys used to take out the time for 30 or 28 minutes for solving the 25 questions of mathematics previously. Like in 2017 also, I scored 42 marks in maths, and at that time also I have just left over with the 27 or 28 minutes for the mathematics questions, and I did them in the end of the time, like only 1 or 2 minutes might be left after that. So I have just solved around 26 minutes. So you can relate it. It was easiest, by far. It's the easiest question for mathematics, easiest paper for mathematics. It's a moderate question, moderate paper for reasoning. It's a easy plus two. Why I'm saying for the vocabulary section. If you know it, you know it. If you don't know it, then leave it be. Other than that, GS question. GS questions were abrupt, vague, phaltu, whatever you want to say. I just don't know. I haven't read any of the questions. Like there were few which I've told you, and this was my gist. I have attempted 86 questions. 25 maths, 22 reasoning, 22 English, and remaining 16 there. In what? 16 or 17, I guess. I attempted 17 because it was 86 I attempted. So it was 17 I attempted in GS. Okay. So this was my review of it. If you guys want to take something out of it, it's up to you. Whatever you want to go with the mindset of whatever you want. Okay. So thank you so much for watching the video. If you have liked the video, if you have liked my attempt, then like, subscribe, share. these are the basic things that I'm gonna ask you for. If you can, then only, because it's not a haath pakad ke karwane wali cheez to hai nahi. To kar lo, marzi aaye to kar lo. Chalo, bye bye, take care. All the best. Take care.